your question is, a dictionary has a total of 1382 pages, Nana. It is broken up into two parts. Okay, the second part of the book has 64 pages, more than the first part. How many pages are in each part of the book? Is it clear for all? Right? Yeah. Here, example, a dictionary is there. It is broken up, and it broken into two parts. Okay, sir. Given that what's the second part of the book has 64 more pages more than the first part, so that I am going to take let the pages in part first part. Otherwise, you write as first part of book is equal to, I am taking as x pages. Is it clear then? And pages in second part. Okay, second part of book is equal to, I am taking as y. So now here, these pages, first part pages plus second part pages, total how many pages? Only that is 1382 pages only. So that the total number of pages. The total number of pages is equal to how much given? 1382. So that we have to write x plus y is equal to 1382. This will be treated as the first equation. Right? Is it clear? Right. Next, I give one more clue, Nana. That is, the second part of the book has 64 pages more than the first part. Okay? That only I am writing now, yeah? According to the data. Second part is equal to, second part means y, that y pages is equal to, what's the second part pages is equal to 64 more than the first part. Your first part books pages are x plus how much more? 64. So by such shift to the right side, it becomes as over x shift to left side, we get minus x plus y is equal to 64. This is treated as the second equation. Next, we have to do add first and second equation. Okay, when we add first and second, what we get now here? This is the second equation. X plus y is equal to 1382 and minus x plus y is equal to 64. When I add it, plus x minus x cancel, we get 2y, that is equal to here 2 plus 4 6, here plus 6 14, 4 and 1, 14, 46. If you can cancel, you cut it, sir. 2 1s are 2 7s are 14, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. How many pages then? Y is equal to 723 pages. If y is equal to 723 means x is equal to how much? You have to substitute this number either in first equation or second equation. If I substitute in the first equation, sir, substituting equation 1 means x plus 723 is equal to 1382. So that x is equal to 1382 minus 723. When I subtract 12 minus 3, 9, and here almost 7, 7 minus 2, 5, And here, how much is 13? 13 minus 7, okay? 6. So, first part, the page is 659, and second part is equal to how much is 723 pages. Is it clear for all?
C1's, right?